Republicans are not representing Wall Street. Candidly, when I look at this bill, and I bet my friend from Delaware will actually agree with this, there's not much in this bill that is very offensive to Wall Street, to be candid.